I think the niche sites as we know it, especially sites that monetize heavily off informational keywords and using display advertising, will probably get wrecked if SGE comes out, like the Google's whole search experience changes. And the reason for that is because when people are searching, can dogs eat lettuce, they'll immediately show a response. So you won't need to click into anything.